Hi, have a good day. This is Annabeth Messler again. I'm here in the big house. And I'm not really happy today. So frustrating. These are all the 15 piglets. Look at what's left. 7. Out of 15, 7 left. After, I guess, three weeks, they get sick. They're already good size. It's just frustrating, really. And here's are the two piglets here, except the other one, a little big one. Look at, she can't walk. She cannot walk, and it might be the other one's dead. Yeah, she have calf. Then the other one, the little big one, his company died too. I don't know why. This is our first encounter here. Our piglets get sick. The little one. I don't know what to do. I just didn't understand. I'm confused here. Here's the mom here. Even if her piglets are looking good, they're healthy. Still get sick. So again, guys, this is good for today. Thank you guys for watching my video. Hi, mom. How are you, mom? So sad, mom. Your piglets are dying. Get sick. Oh God. Even if you are healthy, I don't know. Maybe they felt chill or pneumonia. Yeah. The other one died. I don't know if this one will survive. She cannot walk. So again, this is good for today. And have a nice day, guys. God bless you. Bye-bye.